Thank you, sir.
Once again, thank you, Ashish, for inviting me. And it is a fantastic course. It should continue. And I will discuss, I was a PS surgeon. For last more than three years, I have converted into the CR surgeon. Complete all joints, all primary, almost CR. So what is issue? Main issue is whether preserve PCL or not. It is not a issue. Issue is relevance of post and chem philosophy in primary total knee arthroplasty and drawback of post and chem in comparison to the CR knee. So what is going on? Many PS surgeon, they are converting into the CR surgeon, and no CR surgeon, once they do CR, they never convert into the PS surgeon. I have seen, nobody will say, I was doing PS, now I am converted into the CR surgeon. Majority are doing because of either they trained as a PS surgeon, I was doing because I was trained as a PS surgeon, or because of fear factor that post will give some stability and that box that will provide some stability. I know both, I have been doing PS, now CR. PACL is very strong structure and it is attached over very wide area, and it is intact even in grossly deformed knee. You can see over here, we have done in so grossly deformed knee CR joint, and it can be easily preserved in all primary knee if you want. And even if you cut it, no issue, put a deep disc insert, but do not take box cut. So, but there is a little difference in surgical philosophy between PS and CR. What happens if you cut a PCL? You increase more space in flexion, less in extension, around difference of 2 millimeter. So here we take conservative distal femoral cut and little more slope because we have not cut PCL, so we have to take little more slope to achieve the mid flexion space. And if you go through the registries, the proportion of CR surgery, it is increasing. And if you go through this, it says revisions rate is much less in CR surgery. And after the 15 years, the revision rate in PS goes very high, jumps, but not in CR. We have no dispute papers both in favor of CR and PS, both group they say. No dispute about the functional result, I agree also. But even PS surgeon will not dispute these advantages of CR over the PS. It is bone stock preserving, preservation of proprioception, so early post-op recovery, less blood loss, less OT time, less periprosthetic fracture even during surgery, even after the surgery. And it gives excellent functional result, especially patellofemoral joints. And all bad things, as I told you, less. There is a study. One group, they have done CR knee. Another group, they have done PS knee. Then they find out the inflammatory marker in the blood. So they reported when they have used CR knee, the inflammatory markers are less. Blood levels are much less than the in the CR knee in comparison to the PS knee. And even the problem of post and chem, that is patellar clunk, patellofemoral pain, it is more common in the PS knee, not the CR knee. So all these things, they are good with the CR knee, not with the PS knee. So for me, CR fulfills the criteria of best processes. What is best? Less trauma is the foundation of any surgery, and preservation is foundation of total knee arthroplasty, whether you preserve bone, whether you preserve soft tissue, or whether you preserve blood. So there are two types of stability in the knee joint. The stability provided by joint is, that is intrinsic stability, and external muscle ligament, that is extrinsic instability. If you depend on this post, what will happen? It fractures. So joint, whether you use PS or CR, joint has to be well balanced. This paper was published by Nishikant, was working with me at Ames. So this is our, we published it. And this patient, PS done, my patient, it happens rarely, though I agree, but it may happen only in PS, not in CR. This lady was feeling some instability in certain activity. So everything was fine on investigation. So we are a surgeon. We decided we will open it. Okay. So what we found, this box area was having some cement, and in certain movement that cement is hitting the post, and patient was feeling unstable. So we took out that small amount of cement and changed the liner. So that was the surgery. So this surgery, this is very important paper. It says there is a no role of postant cam or box in the primary knee. In one group they have taken put CR knee, another they have put PS knee. Even after cutting the PCL, they say functional result in both the group are same. So this problem is much more in our patient. What happens in our country, our patients have very small bones. Even I started not as a plant, I will switch on to the CR. I plant accidentally. One patient from Orissa, female patient, very small bone. I thought if I take a box cut, how much bone will be left behind? So I decided I will go around more than 3 years back, I will do CR. Since then, I have never looked back. And so these things happen only in PS knee. You try to deliver the tibia, you can fracture the lateral, but it will never happen the CR knee. Post-operative fractures in the fixation in PS knee of distal fragment is much difficult sometimes because of box. You do not get any box or any area to fix, so we have to depend on plaster and these K wires. But here in the CR knee, you can go up to here, you can see, you can put 3-4 screw in the distal fragment. So like in this situation, either you use constraint joint, it means you are doing you are not doing good to the patient. Either you can come out, it is a stable fracture, put 2 screw, put a CR joint. So and removal of CR is much easier than the PS knee, because it causes less bone damage, less tissue damage. And if you have done CR knee, if you want to revise it, you can convert into the, you can revise with the PS knee. But you have already used PS knee, then you have to use constraint knee or hinge processes. And I am a bilateral surgeon. I always do bilateral knee except in few circumstances. So for me, it saves my time and I give less trauma to my patient. If you give less trauma to your patient, then you can do bilateral more easily. And blood loss is significantly less. I have seen in my unit, blood transfusion rate has gone down significantly. Now, whether it is unilateral or bilateral, we do not transfuse blood to any patient, except those who are rheumatoid or anemic. And CR is, this PCL is very good medial stabilizer. It is in the valgus knee, it is much more relevant. So it gives good, because MCL is weak in the valgoid knee. And this paper, I was in Chennai day before yesterday. So this was paper from the Chennai. They were mentioning, I will go through the literature later on. If you are doing CR knee, you have ruptured the MCL, you just repair it, you will get excellent result. Nothing need to put a PS knee or constraint knee. But in the cases of PS knee, if it ruptures, what will happen? If you repair it, result is not good. You have to convert into the constraint processes. And joint line, as Dr. Nishikant told, it is very important to restore. It is little affected in, it is less affected in CR knee than the PS knee. And ultimate, even now in few 3-4 patient in the fused knee, we have come out with the CR knee. Yeah, finishing. So this is all why I am doing CR knee. This is my change from PS to CR. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. I would like to invite Dr. Manav, who has come, to come to the, and I would request Dr. C S Yadav to kindly receive our small token of love and affection and gratitude from Dr. V.K. Bahera. Thank you, sir.